This week I'm getting a bird into Beck's drawers. Hello, I'm Rebecca Cother, artist extraordinaire, back for another eyeball tickling time lapse painting. Now, seeing as my war centenary painting, which by the powers of my editing will appear here. No? God damn it. Perhaps it was a click. There it is. Seeing as this was so well received, I thought I'd carry on and do a whole war series of videos. Now, the great thing about this painting was that it put me in contact with all sorts of different people. I even joined a war forum. You've got to do your research, kids. And one gentleman on there told me about the different accounts of birds and hares frolicking about in no man's land. That sounded ruder than it should have. I never even thought about nature before, going about its normal business while a war was happening around it. So what a great theme for a painting. So the obvious choice for me was to point some points, considering we are both a couple of twitchers here. The mere mention of the word pricks up my little furry friend's ears. Hey, Fleabag.
Buddy. Buddy.
Let's see what I came up with and cue the time-lapse painting. Now, before I show the finished painting, I'm going to include a new section into my videos called
Get Back to Back.
It's your chance to ask me any questions you want or comment on any of my paintings, and I will include them in this section. I'm not some aloof, distant artist, you know. That's just in my real life. So to start this section off, let's just concentrate this week on, I'm getting good at that, this painting in the Saddest of Sores Flowers Do Grow, which I think you've already seen. So let's hear what you have to say about it. Trev Smith on Facebook says, wow, just beautiful. You're talking about me or the painting, Trev, stop it. It's the painting, isn't it? Joff on YouTube wrote, well done, Rebecca, love your style. Thanks, Joff. I lived next door to a Joff once. He was a drug dealer. He didn't know much about style or where he was half the time. David on the Great War Forum wrote, not at all sure about the concept of reducing men who served to robots, I'm afraid. It seems a most disrespectful representation to me, I'm afraid. You can't win them all. Or you could if you had a robot army. Think about it, Dave. Kim on email wrote, "Hi Rebecca, saw your artwork via the link on the Great Wall Forum, and I really liked your In the Saddest of Swords Flowers Do Grow. Can you let me know how much the original is?" Well, Kim, I'm glad you asked this. I'm afraid the original has been sold.
Got to be on my mailing list to get one of those babies.
But the limited prints of it are available on the website. And if you wanted to see that painting in time lapse, the link will be on the end. If you want to be included in the next Go Back to Back, just leave a comment on this video or any of my paintings on Facebook or Twitter. Email me. I'm lonely. It's that easy to get into Becks books. Let's get back to the painting we were doing.
Do the big reveal.
Here we go. And I'm calling this one A Song for Both Sides. Yeah, I like that title too. Check out the website to see in more detail and for my whole range of paintings. If you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It's free. What do you think, Fleabag? Nothing. Nothing. No reaction. Oh yeah, now we've got it. See you next time in Becks Rules. Buddy.